What's up, guys? Jeff Norris here today. It's Saturday. I'm gonna do a quick intro. It's kinda early for me. Maybe that's why I look like shit. I look like shit all the time. So today I'm gonna do some squats and bench. I don't know if I'm gonna film my bench or not. We'll see how it feels. But I'll probably film my squats. And then I'll do a little outro, kinda let you know where you guys. Let you guys know what's going on, and should be a quick video. I know I got some feedback, comments, questions in my last couple videos, so I will do my best to answer those. All right, guys. So stay tuned, enjoy the video, and I'll talk to you after.
You crawl under my skin. I let you fill my head with this shit again. Maybe if I could breathe again, I'd find my way. Light inside is wearing thin. Betrayed by my innocence, I am just who I say I am, but I've lost my way.
Guys, so it's a few squats. I changed it up today. Obviously, I didn't feel my bench. Bench felt so shitty. I only went up to 275 for sets of 8. I did an extra chest workout this week for Cage, so that might be part of it. But in general, squats, I went up. I was doing a straight bar, and it just, my knees, everything was hurting. So I wasn't hitting good depth, so I went ahead and did the what bar is it called? I don't even know what the bar is called right now. Anyways, it throws the weight forward a little bit. It's a little more difficult. So I did that worked up three, I mean, I put three plates on. It's an 85 pound bar, so it's a little different. Put three plates on, did a few sets there. Four plates on, I did a set of five, six, and two sets of eight. And then I put five plates on for a set of five. Yeah, I don't know, this week I'm just feeling a little burnt out or something. Last week went really well on squats. So I guess a little deload, do something a little different, and go from there. As far as other things that are going on, guys, shirts, that was a 1 week sale only, so if you're still clicking on that link from my previous video regarding shirts, it is a dead link. That was 1 week only, I believe I specified that. If you missed out, sorry. I will be doing another, probably a different design, next month, and we'll run that, but, yeah, that's gonna be it. If you did order a shirt, it will ship, leave Monday, should ship out Monday. Tonight I'm gonna go on there and probably, write a message to anyone that bought a shirt, kind of personalize it, be good. So that'll be fun. Other than that, guys, same old, I'm trying to do these videos, you know, at least once a week. Twice a week would be good. Tomorrow, if I have time, I'd like to do a Q&A, kind of catch up on those. I haven't done one in a while. So, that'll be it, guys. Hope you enjoyed the video. If you want to know what I think about these, it's a cambered bar, that's what it is. If you want me to tell you what I think of these cambered bar squats or how they feel, let me know. I'm happy to give my input on who should use it, why it should be used, or anything like that. Other than that, guys, hope you have a great weekend, and I will probably, like I said, I'm gonna really work on doing a video tomorrow, doing a Q&A, so we can get another one of those going. All right, guys, like I said, have a great weekend. If you like the video, please hit that like button, leave your feedback, comments, questions below.